We have made it to Venice. We are here the last trek of this vacation. Is that what this is, a vacation? We're here, we made it. Last night we got in, all we did was go to dinner and move into the Airbnb, which we're already moving out of because we're moving to a different Airbnb. But we're here, we slept, we woke up for witching hour. It's been great. Fun, and like the pictures, so freaking cute, I'm not gonna lie. Although it's hard on the gondola to get the pictures that you like want and stuff, obviously, but we had a blast, we had fun. Now we're headed to St. Mark's Square. Why do I always throw up the peace sign? It's getting lame at this point. Made it to, wow, this thing is big. We made it to Doge's Palace. There's little bell people and they hit the bell, so cute at the top. We don't know what this is, but it's pretty.
It's Doge's Palace.
No, that...
it's all connected.
Oh, it's still Doge's Palace. If you guys haven't been paying attention, I'm uncultured. Doge's Palace. The official St. Mark's Square. Guess why? Because it's a square. 360 view for you guys. Checked in our Airbnb. We had an experience. Oh my god, the host is so cute. Love him. I will literally link him down below because he was the cutest. He gave us so much food. He has so many snacks. I saw he even had pre-packaged snacks, like if you need to take it to go. He was so cute and so friendly. And I highly recommend him. And we've only been with him for like 10 minutes. He's just like, he gave us restaurant ideas. He's just such a cute little quirky guy. So now we are headed to lunch with a recommendation he gave us, which I'm very excited for. I think it was called Ponte? I don't know. It's to the right. We're at our next restaurant. I got gnocchi again. We're all eating. It's all good. I can't wait to try it. I hope it's good.
You gotta spread it. I wanna see how
that's good. Wow, doing some sightseeing. Gone onto the bridge that we saw earlier here. So pretty.
She's good. I like the whipped cream a lot.
I love how you're just getting bumped by people.
We've made it to the mystical walking tour.
Yes, so on your right, we have the Scalzi Ristorante. Now we're walking on the Scalzi Bridge, and right behind you is the Scalzi Church.
And then the church is just kind of cool. looking. We're not gonna go in the church because
no, we'll just look at her.
But this is pics. Cool. This is cool.
This is exciting.
I can't believe I'm with a celebrity.
My bridge.
So, Mystical has convinced me to try my first glass of Prosecco. So here we go. I'm scared because I'm not a white wine person.
I knew you would.
It's probably one of the better wines I've
had. Oh, yeah. Good.
Oh, thanks, it's cool.
We got our
pasta dishes.
Yeah.
So I don't care.
Oh, Miss Cole's already diving in. She's ready.
Cheers.
Better than the hostel.
Obviously, that was boss.
So good.
Yeah.
And bread.
Oh, my God, it looks so good today. Good morning, guys. Last full day in Venice. Today we're doing a guided tour to Burano and Murano. We're seeing glass banging, the beautiful painted streets. I'm sitting on the first floor of the boat because my knee is killing me, but they're on the top. I'll have them take like a video, something pretty, obviously.
So as for such a historic demonstration, the two techniques of the sun exterior, la température descendre trop vite, il risque de casser, cause un choc thermique.
We just got to see really cool glass making in Murano, is the correct one we're in. Murano. Sorry guys, the islands are similar, the names, and I butcher them always. But we got to see really cool glass making, which was cool. And then, of course, straight into the gift shop, but I did buy things because I am weak. I'll show you guys later. But now we just get to explore Murano for a little bit. Oh, I said the wrong island already. Burano?
This one's Burano.
Burano, thank you, Mystical. As you can see, the buildings are all cool and so pretty. And we're looking at places to eat because it's 1 o'clock, we're starving. It does not get any better than this. I cannot believe we got these pizzas. Hello. Oh, he's not happy. Beautiful baby. We are such cat people. We've made it to the last bridge in Venice that has no guardrails. Just a little terrifying. It's next to a bridge with guardrails in case no one wants to use it. Basically, it's just like a statement photo now. So I'm currently in my Airbnb. We just did a lot of exploring, looking around, having a good last full day in Venice. So it just really wasn't stuff kind of like vlog worthy. But now I'm back in the Airbnb by myself because my knee basically hates me. Yeah, so I thought I would show everything that I got in Venice because I splurged on myself a little bit because it's spring break and it would be the one time that I would actually buy myself stuff. So let's just get into it. So the first thing is this necklace. I don't know if you can tell because it's a little all topsy-turvy right now, but it's this pretty star necklace and I love her and she's really pretty. So I just figured I would get her so that I can start layering with my B necklace. So when we went to Murano today, we went to a glass factory. So I did get some things there. So the first thing is this pretty little, I don't know if it'll focus. Here we go. It's this beautiful little bead and it's all made out of glass. And so, cause it was made from the glass factory, it was super cheap and I have a Pandora bracelet. So I'm going to be putting it on that. I got a little frisky and I got a second thing because I wanted something more because I don't always wear my Pandora bracelet. I mean, I didn't even bring it to Europe just for like safety reasons. But I got this little bracelet and this, I'm just not even, all right, I'm gonna try and focus it. Here we go. It's this beautiful glass little gem in the center and it's a bracelet you wear on your wrist. And I've never really been a crazy bracelet girl, which then is kind of like, oh, why did you get this bracelet? But I think it's so pretty and Venice has been my absolute favorite and I just wanted really something to like wear to remember it by because I'm very big on like jewelry lately. I got a t-shirt because I feel like if anyone who travels gets a t-shirt where they go. So I got this simple white shirt just because I'm super into white shirts right now and I just wanted something simple that said Italy and I'll tuck it into like my jeans and stuff so I can like kind of dress it up. And I will be wearing this Monday, first day back to classes, just because I can. And so yeah, so that's my haul. I also forgot that I bought a whole bag of pasta and yes, it is good. Last morning of spring break.
No, I look so good.
I didn't wash my face last night, so I got like 5 pimples.
Same.
Not living in regret, but now we're packing because it's the last day. We're leaving, it's kind of messy. I made a messy job. We already had breakfast and our free breakfast with our Airbnb guy.
Zipping her up one last time.
Last shot of Venice. So sad.